Hey everyone, welcome back to my new video. So friends, today in this video there is something special for you, because in today's video I will draw the portrait of a woman who received the first gallantry award. Her name is Mithali Madhumita, and today in this video we will use the sheets of ivory paper and colors we will use of Stella Luna watercolor pencils, which are of 24 shades, and this is my first time to draw a portrait with a color pencil. So without wasting time, let's start. So friends, you can see our drawing is completed and it is looking like this. So you can see it is looking very beautiful, and this drawing took my more than 5 days to complete, and it was much harder than I thought, and I am very happy with this result. So if you like this drawing, please hit like button and please subscribe to my channel, and thank you so much for watching.